to me, you were in fact the bride of the bride, and I saw the lies and the sins in the very stage. And if I didn't want to keep you out of it, are you okay? What did you do? Did you leave it alone? You're a snake. I take it you're not a big fan. Here, have a seat. You're going to be fine. This is what's got you worried. What's the matter? Wait. So you're telling me that a man with a wooden leg is worried about being bitten by a snake? The problem is, I know he would. What? Take it easy, man. This thing won't hurt you up, I promise. You really think I should?
No,
probably not. Yeah, pull your chair. You look calm about this whole thing. You're okay. You might just pet him. Give him a little pet. You're brave, right? You like snakes, come on, right? Not so much?
You're kidding.
You can get a chair. It's not you. Back off. Back off. Look at that. Look how brave she is. There you go. She says, stop. All right. You got it. Come back up here, champ.
No, here, I got
an easier way to do this. Right. Back up. Bring yourself up here. You're just fine. He is not happy. Here, you know what? We're going to do him and everyone else up here a favor and deep sleep all of you. When you open your eyes, you're going to realize that he's no longer a snake. He's just my belt. And you no longer have that open to your six. You are respectful. You will go out and you want to see it. Wait a minute. I already know how to play this for something. Every time we start pieces, however, we're coming back into your story. I'm going to talk to you more. Can you hear me?